I am Dr. Rajkumar S Amaravathi. I am an additional professor in orthopedics at St. John's Medical College. My specialty is arthroscopy and sports surgeries. Sprains and strains are the injuries specially related to the ligaments. If you see commonly, the patients that we come across in the clinical practice is the ankle injuries, especially the ankle injuries. The ligaments that are there are on the medial side as well as on the outer side of the ankle. The commonest ligament that is sprained in an ankle injury is the anterior talofibular ligament injury. There are different grades of sprains that we see in the ligaments. Grade 1 to grade 3 is classified based on how much of displacement is there in the ankle. However, that is clinical assessment. But nevertheless, patients with sprain have to be managed properly. I would like to say even we need to overdo the treatment for these patients, because generally these kind of sprains and strains are neglected. So the first thing that they need to do is follow a protocol of RICE, that is R for rest, I for ice, C for compression, and E for elevation as soon as they sustain this injury. And they should seek an attention of the sports specialist for these kind of injury whenever it is possible for them.